And I love you, Hunter. I always have.
My entire life.